Hi everybody, so I've already started to work on this hand, and yeah, so I'm just going to keep going. So I'm still in quite a hurry, so nothing fancy. And I'm also going to pinch these nails. It's just a little bit harder to show you on camera with these clamps on. But it's still very hot over here in Holland. Did the cuticle area off camera. So I've cured these for 20 seconds. Give this a little pinch. Like I said, I usually do this like once a year. I'm going to go in with this golden glitter again. This is just a personal glitter mix in Biller gel. So I just grabbed like 4 or 5 different types of golden glitter. Could hear that noise, but those are planes coming over. So next I'm going to go in with my Biller Gel Clear. Let's do some filing. So I'm pretty sure that I want to tone down these glitters because, you know, right now to me they are a lot. So I'm just gonna do the same what I did on my other hand, and I'm going to draw a fringe. So I'm gonna make it just a little bit thicker. just make it pop. Because of the glitters on the free edge, I do want to seal it in with builder gel. So I just want to cap those edges. Next, I'm gonna seal it in with my Tarjano cleanse. So I'm gonna apply a very thin layer underneath, not touching the skin or anything, but just to cap those edges from preventing those glitters coming out eventually. I don't know if you saw that, but just a very, very, very thin layer. And then on top, so that way it's all around. And here are my nails. So yeah, I know it's pretty simple design, but I was ready for that, and I really needed that. So yeah, that's it. Maybe next time it'll be more intricate, more color. I don't know. It's just I needed something toned down a bit. So yeah, but I am pretty happy with it. And here are my other nails. I do think I like these white ones better, but I do love the I love how they look together. So yeah, I'm really happy that it's a little bit calmer on my nails right now. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you've liked this video, and I wish you all a very good day. Goodbye.